Hello! My name is Samuli Torssonen and I'm the creator of Star Trek and I play the Pirk captain in Star Trek.
Hi, my name is Atte Joutsen. I was the assistant director of Star Trek and assistant producer also. I played Captain Sherrypie.
Yeah, and we are here to talk about a fan film of Star Trek.
Pirkin ovelusiski.
And I was very doubtful about their production at first, I have to admit.
Yes.
I couldn't believe that these guys from Norway and what's the other country?
Switzerland.
They wanted to do this kind of film about Star Trek, so it would kind of exist in the same universe, the story, and they wanted
but,
to.
But many have tried. But
yeah. Many have tried to make a fan film of Star Trek.
But then they kind of fade away, and we never hear.
But this
was positive exception.
And when people kind of understand that, hey, this is real work, and it's not kind of just easy thing to do, even a 30-minute film. So and my first tip to these guys and girls were that please make it short. And there's a lot of visual effects, a lot of space battles. Actually, I gave the models of from Star Trek Imperial Edition to Theory, and he kind of back engineered my scenes and created his own scenes.
It was actually really nice to see that the old models getting some reuse.
The main difference in this film and our Star Trek was, of course, that I didn't know anything about the story, at least not that much. So they just gave me the script. Here is your script, and it had three languages: Finnish, Norwegian, and
Swiss.
Swiss.
Some German.
Yeah.
Swiss.
So it was, and I had only one shooting day, and it was quite hectic, and we were constantly rewriting the script as well, at least a little bit.
So that, it was really like going back to the Star Trek days.
Yeah, I have to.
And the feeling was also the same. There are lots of enthusiastic people present, and a couple guys and a piece of not blue screen but green screen, and one camera, one making of camera, and lots of fun and laughing.
And well, it was kind of fun to act with Timo and other guys, and even the uniform was still able to fit in the uniform, which was a little bit tight. Yes,
because you've been working out.
Yes,
that is.
Yes, as you can see, pumping iron. Iron sky.
Yes, but Emperor needs to be a respected figure.
After the shooting day, I kind of felt that well, it was interesting, but I doubt we will ever see the film. But I was pleasantly surprised that Theory kept going.
Theory asked me to play a cameo role of Sherrypie, and I was really enthusiastic that I would be able to put the uniform on me again and step in front of the camera. It's been so many years since I've been doing anything related to the movies. And we were able to find one of Sherrypie's uniforms. The other fancier uniform is somewhere lost, but we got the cheaper one. But it worked all right. I tweaked it a little bit, put some new markings on that.
Hitto!
It was a real honor having that premiere here in Finland, and I don't know if it would have been somewhere in Norway or Switzerland if we could have made it, but you came back to the home city of Tampere for us and showed the Star Trek in the Star Trek city.
Yeah.
That's really nice of you, thank you.
My feelings after I saw the film, I have to say that I was a little bit out of words. I think it was so strange to see kind of the Star Trek universe from kind of from outsider's view. I didn't know where the story was going. I didn't know what's going to happen next, and I hadn't planned those spaceships movements. Nothing was done by me. So it was kind of
Did you feel any like helpless? It was out of control.
Yeah, a little bit.
Anyway, Star Trek is your baby, yeah. And you created the universe and Pirk and all the characters in there. So
yeah,
but yes. Now you were controlling them.
Yeah, that was kind of the, and of course I was kind of worried about that. Does the audience laugh? Are the jokes any good? And of course I was worried about my acting because we just usually took one or two takes and that's it. And even in Star Trek we took at least 10 takes. And it was kind of funny to also kind of see that the Pirk character still works. It's still in me. Of course it has never gone away. But it was kind of very easy to find it, and yeah, it was. I was pleasantly surprised how well kind of my short pieces fit to the main story.
Yeah,
and kind of to sum the whole production up, I would say that what I saw during the filming was that the guys and girls who took part in this production, they really loved, and it was, I think the making of the film was even more important than the end result in some ways, because the people really enjoyed the trip, and of course they enjoyed what they saw, and I think it was kind of a best kind of a thank you to us as the creators of Star Trek that you did this kind of a fan film from what we started and you continued, and that's kind of the biggest thank you what we can ever receive.
That's a lot of effort that somebody starts to put together a film and even like a longer film, not a special effect, couple of minutes and few lines, but you were really able to pull off a real film with proper acting and good scenes and good script writing. So really nice to watch the end result and also watch the reactions of the other people who were involved and also those who weren't. But like, people were genuinely enjoying the movie at the premiere.
Yeah.
And that's really beautiful to see that the spirit of Star Trek is being carried on by others also.
Yeah, and who knows, maybe I will take the torch back and maybe we'll continue Star Trek someday. Who knows? So enjoy the film and thank you on behalf of the whole Star Trek crew.
Thank you.
Thank you.